Welcome back to PLC 85, my golden people. Today we're going to be reacting to How the Past 2 Years Have Felt by Ryan George. The title of this reminds me of the other video he did. This video will age terribly. It gives me that vibe. I'm going to post that video after this video. I think it's funny. It's a little bit of my older work, so don't judge me too hard. I was still learning how to edit using only my phone, which, fun fact, I still only use my phone to record all of this. Yep, all my editing, everything, only a cell phone. That's it. Before we start the video, just so you know, if you're new and you're watching, welcome. What we do here is everything new with gaming, movies, anime, and funny reaction videos. So don't forget, guys, do me a big favor and smash that like button, and let's enjoy this Ryan George reaction video.
So yeah, I mean, that sounds really good to me if you want to lock it in.
Sure,
lock yeah. And in. Actually, you know, that aligns perfectly with the two of you, so that's great. Absolutely, yeah. I mean, let's
Hopes
make it happen.
Dreams.
So I guess just in terms of, you know, like next concrete moves.
Apples. Oh no.
Hi.
Hi.
Sorry, we're just in the middle of something here.
Yeah, look at that. That's cool.
Should we be worried about that? I'm going to say no.
Really?
Okay,
oh,
so
boy,
then let's just move forward with that together. And
sorry, he's tuning a guitar over there.
Sorry, can you not tune that guitar with intent, please?
I'm actually untuning it. I make things worse. That's my thing.
Okay, well, please don't do anything. We're trying to get some stuff done over here. Maybe he'll go away?
I got to say, I'm starting to feel a little iffy.
Okay, it might not be that bad. Okay, let's not panic.
Let's go.
Okay. Yeah, okay. Well, this doesn't seem too bad. Maybe we can just work through this.
Mama!
Okay, that sounds really bad.
Okay, well, okay, well, maybe we...
Okay, you know what? I think I'm gonna go.
Wait, hold on.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna go.
Okay, but like temporarily, right?
I mean, I think we're gonna go too, to be honest. This is not sounding good.
Really?
Sorry.
I get it.
That was almost something.
That was almost something.
Beep, beep, beep.
I wish I had a flute.
Oh!
Jesus Christ. We look like we're in the clear. Guys, don't forget to smash that like button.
Hey guys, I think it's getting better.
Hey,
it's like, it's not that bad anymore, right?
I
hope he's back.
Yeah, it's okay.
It's not that bad anymore. You lost weight, by the way.
I did. I feel like not too bad about this.
Yeah.
Holy hey, should we get plans back in here?
I mean,
yeah, let's get him in here, right?
Hey, plans.
Hey. I think I'm back.
Yeah.
I kind of hear him in the back.
I kind of think I am.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, great. So let's get back into what we were talking about, right? Let's,
wait, it's getting louder.
Oh God, he's coming back. Oh God, I'm out. No, plans. Oh, plans.
Yeah, I think I'm going to head out too.
Don't you dare.
And guys, don't forget to smash the like button. Let's go.
Hey guys, I got to head out to that party in a minute, but I just want to say, man, what an amazing year this ended up being.
Yeah, I gotta say, 2020 was rough, but 2021, oh, that it was a joy.
I can't think of a major bad thing that happened this year, to be honest.
Honestly, it's just like everything just got better, you know? The last 365 days were just smooth sailing.
Agreed. I mean, the world got COVID under control, I want to say, what, January?
Early January, yeah. We didn't even need those vaccines.
I doubt that.
All governments got their messaging right in a clear, non-contradictory way, and everybody followed it
too.
To a T. It was nice to see everybody unite like that, you know? It was nice that it stopped being such a divisive political issue.
Hey, speaking of politics, whatever happened to that Donald Trump guy?
Oh, yeah, you don't hear from him much anymore, do you?
I actually heard he took up farming and developed a love for hard manual labor, reading a lot of Stoic philosophy.
Oh, that sounds nice.
Yeah, I mean, that dude hasn't tweeted in ages.
Yeah, he's pretty much fully off-grid from what I hear.
You don't really hear anybody talking about politics anymore, do you?
Yeah, it all just kind of settled down.
I really enjoyed our trip to North Korea. They made it very easy to travel there.
That Kim Jong-un fella turned out to be such a nice guy. Whole thing was a big misunderstanding.
Yeah, I mean,
Rodman
I don't know
right.
Why everybody was so worried about North Korea. I hear they're building a Club Med there.
Oh.
Hey, you guys know what I just realized? We didn't have any major celebrity deaths in 2021.
Oh, yeah, no, now that you mention it, I can't think of a single one.
Yeah, no, me neither. No big natural disasters either. Certainly no wildfires.
Well, that's probably because climate change was addressed and tackled in such an efficient way this year.
Okay, what are you doing on your phone over there?
Who, me?
Are you on Quibi again?
You guys got me. I'm on Quibi again. I'm so glad they brought that back from the dead.
That was a good move.
Yeah, it turns out people do want to watch movies split up into 10-minute chapters exclusively on their phones.
Quibi is all I watch.
I mean, I would love to go watch a movie in a theater, but, you know, those places are jam-packed.
All the time. I can't even get tickets. Those places are thriving.
To be honest, I've kind of fallen behind on Quibi and just movies in general.
Oh.
Yeah, I mean, I've just been playing so much Grand Theft Auto 6, I just can't find the time.
I'm glad that game finally came out this year.
I'm still hooked on Among Us. That game has remained popular.
It certainly has.
I was actually surprised they didn't release any new Call of Duty games this year.
Oh, yeah, no, I guess they skipped this year, huh?
Speaking of games, fellas, how crazy is it that the Montreal Canadiens won the Stanley Cup this year?
That'd be amazing.
Well, I mean, they just had such a good season overall. That was bound to happen.
Oh, my. You guys want to hear something funny?
What?
I just realized I still have Zoom installed on my phone.
Oh, wow. Zoom.
Oh, my God. Do you remember? I'm so glad Zoom calls aren't a thing anymore.
Wow. This really has been the perfect year, hasn't it?
It really, really has.
Guys, what if next year's not as good as this year?
Oh.
Yeah, what if it's like 2020 or like what if it's worse?
Well, I mean, I guess that is a possibility, right?
But human beings are resilient. You know, if we treat each other with love and respect, if we support each other, I don't think there's anything we can't overcome.
Also, I think the fact that teleportation exists is going to be super helpful moving forward. I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Hey, you remember racism?
Oh, yeah, racism. That was some bad stuff.
Got it.
I'm glad we got that sorted out this year.
Yeah, that is 2022 in a nutshell. You know, you had a lot of plans, a lot of awful stuff happen. 2022, a lot of people were like very excited. Oh, 2020 is over. 2020 is over. We're gonna have so much fun in 2021. And basically 2021 was just a very slight minor upgrade to 2020. Now 2022 is coming. I expect the more things change, the more they'll remain the same. I'm not excited for 2022. I don't think things will go back to normal until 2025, to be honest. And I know I don't want to be a damper in your spirits, but the way I see things going right now, 2025 is probably when things may return to close to normalcy. But guys, which one did you like a lot better? Video number one or video number two? And if you want some more of my Ryan George reaction videos, my guys, don't worry, I got you. Check out this video right here. And as always, my name is Will. Don't forget, where there's a will, there's a way. Stay golden, my friends, and thank you for watching.